today we're doing the Hispanic Heritage Flight in honor of Hispanic Heritage Month.
This event actually means a lot to me because I'm a first-generation Air Force, second-generation American. My mom came here from Colombia.
I'm a first-generation American, first-generation Air Force.
There's about 23 air crew members of Hispanic or Latino descent, and they're just going to conduct a standard training sortie, all while celebrating diversity within the 552.
Not only are we accomplishing our day-to-day mission, we're also celebrating our heritage. What that does for us is it gives people fulfillment in what they do and in who they are. Happy people are more productive, and they're more ready to defend the nation.
My dad was in the Army, and he actually guided me to go this way. I was gonna join the Army, but he was smart to stay the Air Force, and it's just amazing to see where we came from and what we have accomplished with being in the military. I am so proud of where I come from and my culture, and I am very blessed to be a part of a community that allows us to do things like this.